Step up.
As Avon athletes get ready for the new school year,
go, 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 go.
A new drug testing policy is being introduced for all students participating in sports or any other extracurricular activity in grades 7 through 12.
Overall, I'm still learning about it, mm-hmm. but I don't have an objection to it.
I think it's very good that they're testing all the children.
So far, many parents seem supportive as details are being released.
Were we home against Normandy?
Athletic Director Eric Frombach says they've been researching the plan for a while, meeting with other districts and adopting parts of drug testing policies that already seem successful, including things like the random selection process and 5-panel screenings, also allowing parents to request a test.
We don't want a gotcha program. We're not trying to catch kids. What we're trying to do is help kids and give kids an option to say no.
But unlike other school districts, Avon officials say they will also be testing student drivers with parking permits here at the high school, because they say through their research, they learned that this can also be a trouble spot for kids.
When you think about it, when kids bring illegal substances to school, sometimes they're in their car. So we want to make sure that not only those kids are safe, but those kids are driving to school. So all the other kids that are coming to school, we want to make sure everybody's safe and doing the right thing.
Also, unlike other schools, Avon students will get a one-time pass to come clean before a test without consequences. And Frombach says students who fail the drug test will have to sit out, but not permanently.
We really have great kids. We have awesome families, and we love our kids. And we're not trying to, you know, zero tolerance kind of thing. We're trying to help these kids, and we're not going to kick people off teams, even, you know, and anything like that.